That's so rude. All right.
Y'all ready for the show to begin?
I shot some, like, the rest of the video.
So,
like, I'm not finna, like, you know, especially the loops. They're like, crazy, like, 40 loops.
Oh, yeah. I almost said it out loud. I was about to say the E on our Epsilon fell off. But I was about to say the E on Epsilon fell off, but
it's on.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Right. I had to catch it.
Alright, y'all, let's go.
What are we gonna do?
Okay. The Simmons are ready to
sing. Blue Fire! Blue Fire! You know!
All right, y'all got it.
Make me a
volunteer to the university bar. What's up, we'll see the secret brother and his devil. What's up, we'll see the secret brother and his boy. What's up, we'll see the secret brother, Charles L. Brown. Whether it's not the church, whether it's the killer, the church, the secondary. What was my game, she knows what she can do, she don't want us. Do it, just let's just take all the three more.
Y'all boys haven't been enough, man. What y'all talking about? Hey, man, y'all boys chill out over here, man. Y'all boys ain't doing enough for all that. Y'all think these boys been enough? Man, I guess I'll let y'all boys be free in our mess. Line up. Junior, computer science major, from Chicago, Illinois, in Seamaland. We know him as Born Sinner, but y'all may know him as Devin Bertini. Computer science major from Florence, Louisiana. In Sigma Land, we know him as Steelmatic. But y'all, formerly known as Damien from Houston, Texas, and Sigmaland, we know them as Mr. Morrell, and they know them as Marcus.
Delta is up! I love my blue, 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 I love my blue,
in my whole hood got it under investigation. They know they talk that stick talk, they stick talk. They know they talk that lick talk, they lick talk. $2 million cash.